For breakfast today, we have some oatmeal with mango sauce, chopped mango, bananas, and a little bit of brown sugar. So good. Good?
Very good. It's a smoothie bowl, no?
Oatmeal with a little bit of mango sauce.
Beautiful.
So, just finished this. So much more filling than a smoothie. I'm gonna start doing that when I don't wanna eat like warm starches. Just pour, it was basically just poured a mango smoothie over a bunch of oats, like pretty much the same amount of calories, just way more filling. Like, I'm so full right now. And I know I'm not gonna be hungry in like an hour or two, like how I am when I eat a smoothie. So I don't know why I didn't do that before. It was just so hot that I was like, I really want like something cold, and I just thought smoothie instead of just thinking smoothie oatmeal bowl. So just start having that for breakfast instead. So I saw somebody posting about this like sweet potato hummus in our Facebook group, and I found the recipe online, so I'll link it below. All I did was take out the tahini and the olive oil, and I'm just kind of eating this like as a snack lunch. It's more of a snack, but I'll show you guys. So it's just hummus. And then I'm just putting it on this like lavash bread, which I might try and like toast it. It's actually just really good like this, but, and then just like eating it like this. Very good. All right, we're on round two with the lavash potato hummus, sweet potato hummus. It's so good. I never would have thought to like toast the lavash bread, but it's the bomb dizzle. My little Hoover vacuum's here. Alright, so we just got back from our ride, and it's like freezing out today. It's 60 degrees, so we're not gonna be doing much, but I am starving, so I'm gonna eat some food. I just got some rice and fiesta salad, so I'm just gonna eat this. So I just finished dinner, and I've kind of been snacking on figs, because what else would I be snacking on? I've just been really hungry today. I think it's just from climbing Mount Lemon. So yeah, sorry that this video was like shorter, but I wanted to make some that were like less vlog-ish and just shorter, like what I eat in a day videos. Because I know that people don't want to watch, not everybody wants to watch like an 8 to 10 minute vlog every day. So yeah, this is just a quickie for you guys. But I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.